I would love to thank the Italian Cultural Center for Exchange for their efforts with me, headed by Meri Calvelli, the great woman that spends much effort to help the people in Gaza. And also, I would love to thank all the Italian people, because this contribution was made by them, and without their help, the re-excavation of the swimming pool would have been impossible. The children are waiting to attend their classes this summer in this place, as it is usually every year.